Can you just tell her what we're going to be swimming with?
Sharks, stingrays, and loads of fish.
Do they bite?
They do definitely have teeth.
So if they do swim close to us, then what happens?
You've got a bit of netting in between you, you'll be fine.
Okay.
I may be a little scared, but us Dengineers don't back down from a challenge. Come on, let's do it.